You can just use body weight to start and then increase the weight if you want later. On one hip here, breathing out, pushing through the floor. If I feel too much hamstring, I'm gonna bring this foot in a little bit closer. If I feel too much quad, I'm gonna extend it out a little bit and breathe out.